Hi, I'm Esteban, and here's my clinical tip of the day. Do you ever have patients with lateral or posterior lateral hip pain that don't get all the way better with a trochanteric bursal injection? Well, I want you to consider both the trochanteric bursa, and also there are several little gluteal bursa in between layers of the gluteus maximus and medius, just posterior to the greater trochanter. Come to our courses and learn how to diagnose and treat this condition. Hope to see you there.